there easily. I want to go. This girl barrel racing. I'm very grateful to not be in the path. I really hope y'all stay safe. Thank you so much, barrel race. This girl barrel races. We are crap. I got to take these things down. I didn't even think about that. Mother of pearl. I need a dude. Damn it. How am I going to get these down? Shit. I just thought about something, guys. I got to take these sails down. Nah, Jesus shouldn't hear that. He eats the hose. He does eat the hose. I just went to the stables to pay the owner, and it's so rainy here. Oh, yeah, I'm getting rained on currently, and I'm not looking forward to the amount of rain that's coming. Guys, how the hell am I supposed to get these down? They're literally hardwired in place. Fuck. Excuse my mouth. I'm in trouble here. These bad boys are hardwired in. I'm gonna literally have to get up there with a screw gun to get all these down. Shit. I don't have time to do this. Maybe it'll just be fine. Come on, Tater. Come here, Tater. We got work to do. Oh, we don't have a car, so I had to walk an hour in the rain. Oh, goodness gracious. Should have rode your horse. I'm just kidding. I know you don't have your horse there. I'm just joking. That's something a non-equestrian would say. Why not just ride your horse? Well, because my horses are crippled. Oh, geese in a puddle. I love geese in a puddle. Aww, look how cute they are. When we were in the hurricane zone, we had to leave them. Ugh, yeah, I know, I hate that. And that's what I'm gonna have to do too. I'm gonna have to just leave their stall open and hope they make the decision to go in. Excuse me. Because we only have one stall here. We're sharing a stall, so. Alexa, why do you look like you have poop butt? Alexa, do you have poop butt? Maybe it's just because you're wet. Don't attack Sugar. He ain't do anything to you. He just wants some of the puddle. Yeah, be nice to Sugar. Damp geese. They're swamp geese. Swamp geese, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, they're all there. Miss Elvis. I miss Elvis too. I do. I miss my Zilla. I miss all my Scovies. They just had to go. It's so much more peaceful. Now that Godzilla's gone, there's so much more peace. And then the two other Muscovies that flew away, nobody's fighting anymore. So it's just better. Except Taylor Swift is getting nailed in a puddle right now by two of them. But she set herself up there. I'm watching her right now. She squatted down and basically said, here you go. Take me. I'm yours. So now my poor Drake's. Oh, three of them are fighting for her. Taylor Swift. They think she's really pretty. So those three guys are trying to make babies. Well, Godzilla is Godzilla, so he's huge. He was huge, and that was the problem. He was too big. He was hurting everybody. Like, he would try to jump on Taylor's back, like right now. Maggie's too small for Taylor. Like, he could barely fit on top of Taylor just because she's a big duck, you know? Well, Godzilla would try to breed with her, and he would just smash her on the ground. So, thank you, Bray. She is a really pretty duck. But Godzilla would just tear her up, so he's got bad talent, you know, big talons. She's so funny. They're funny. Funny, funny birds. Let me go lock up the hay truck real quick. And then I got to get moving before we get any more rain. I got to lock these guys up. And then I got to go get hay. Try to get as much hay as possible because I'm out of hay. Give me this bag.